Democratic frontrunner Hillary Clinton turned 68 Monday. The former Secretary of State held a birthday fundraiser over the weekend in New York, and Filipino-American community leaders shelled out a donation of at least $2,700 each to support their presidential bet. The fundraiser came after what supporters described as a good week for Clinton, a positive performance at the Democratic presidential debate and an 11-hour Senate Bengazi hearing where she came out unscathed last week.
This is really a good birthday gift for her that, you know, she was able to transcend and be able to pass this baptism of fire of getting grilled again about this Bengazi case.
The Filipino contingent at the Clinton fundraiser was led by businesswoman and philanthropist Lloyda Nicholas Lewis, a staunch Hillary supporter.
As a Filipino-American, I want an inclusion. I think it's very important that we play part and part of the society, part of the government. You know, maskina I have only one voice, it's still very important.
Many of these Fil-Am Democrats supported Clinton's 2008 presidential bid before Obama clinched the Democratic nomination. Filipino supporters say the $4.6 million congressional Bengazi hearing did not hurt the Clinton campaign.
Napakita din sa TV, no? So that people could judge and weigh things, because kundi we'd be reading and people would be misled.
She's really presidentiable. She's really a good debater. We're happy for her to really, with this 11-hour, the longest in congressional hearings, to be able to express herself and be able to showcase that she's really suitable to become a commander-in-chief.
But Republicans were not impressed with Clinton's performance, including GOP presidential candidate Marco Rubio.
She'll be the Democratic nominee, someone who comes from a political dynasty, and that in and of itself is going to bring fundraising capabilities and so forth. People may think she had a good week. I think this is the week that it was proven that she lied about Benghazi.
Media reports say Clinton raised $47.5 million for her presidential primary campaign from April to June and $28 million from July to September. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.